And our first competitor this afternoon is Christine Robson. She's from the Rollsville team. She's working a dog called Jill. She's a 5.5-year-old working sheepdog. And Christine, you're on the starter's orders. This is this dog's first visit to Crufts. She did very well this morning. First time to Crufts is a walk-in spot. And that little wee, that's so quick. So through, now onto the dog walk. Safety through it, nice contact through there. Onto the seesaw, this is the only piece of equipment that's got to lose. Now back for the A-frame. Just two to go. How's she going to go? And the course and the time is 32.78. Next is Amanda Pig with Jag, a 6-year-old working sheepdog. Amanda, you're on the starter's orders. This has been a very successful partnership with these two. We can do some best for the end. Running a collie is a very different proposition. So this is see him.
Next to go for the Southern Border Collie Club is Tony Dawkins.
for this one. So you want to bring the best out for this one, this occasion. Remember, this is a team final, so they are competing for the honour to be the top team in the country. So to the top ball, tapping the top ball, rushing in there, yes, good contact. This combination, pulling the top back, all well done, Tony. 2-2 goes, these are the important ones, come on. One more. Any words? working on. So, this combination again. Last few to go. David, make sure he makes it to last few. And it's clear. It's 33.61. Final dump to go for the Beacon team is Fiona Moore with Trim. She's working on a 7-year-old working sheepdog. Fiona, you're on the staff as always. Fiona comes from Molesey in the West Midlands. Tim just loves crufts and especially the team event. So Fiona, we wanted to have a nice result here too. Into the weeds, this is where we're going with the faults. This one's through, well done. This is Trim. The collapse on the tower. Oh, I must be back for that obstacle there. Come on, turn it go.
So in first place, and the winner of the team final is the Southern Border Collie Club. That's Lee Windiatt, Tony Dawkins, David Munnings and Amanda Pig. In second place was Watt. And that team consisting of Simon Peachy, Lorna Peachy, Natasha Wise, and Tracy Flower. They were in second place. In third place was the Beacon Agility team. And the fourth place team this afternoon is Wilmslow. Now all of these teams have worked so hard. Please show your appreciation not only to the teams, but to our judges and stewards today.